you know, if there was a study conducted on this, 40% of youth, what you think is your real experience is also imagination.
Yeah, no, all experience is imagination, not real.
No.
See, the universe is a verb. Okay, universally everything is changing. This chair is changing. Okay, this person is changing. Right? Universe is only verb. Memory can capture only noun.
Which is impermanent.
Which doesn't exist.
Which doesn't exist in the universe.
But this does not appear changing. The chair appears as the same chair.
No, the chair is appearing.
I mean, unless no.
Do you agree or disagree, Vani? At least you should dispute this thing, because every day you dispute this one. What he is saying, you are disputing or disagreeing. Do you agree or dispute what he says?
Chair is.
So he says chair is not appearing changing. I 100% disagree with him. So you tell me. Do you agree or disagree?
Doesn't appear to change.
Again. After so many years of marriage, both husband and wife go like that only. It is not true. See, any observation involves observer and observed. Vasu is the observer and chair is the observed. Okay? And chair can be observed from many angles. This angle, you are not observed the chair anytime. And Vasu between last class and this class has changed dramatically. A combination of this has changed totally.
Correct. In reality, right. But it is a... When I come here, in principle. But I have come here for 10 classes. 10 classes, I see the same chair.
So, your reference is with respect to 10 classes, which is memory. Okay. In 10 classes, all 10 classes, Vasu was a different person. How a different person can comment about a chair which is... different point of time.
That different person only is questionable. Because I...
So, what you are saying is, 10 different persons saw this chair at different points of time and they are claiming it's same. How can I agree with that?
That is the point.
No, the 11th person is claiming that it's changed.
You are taking yourself for granted that 10 persons is was only.
From the observer, right. From the object point, it appears the same.
Who is making the claim? The 11th person.
Okay.
So, you understood the fallacy in your argument?
Still, so, if I start from my house, I can't come to this apartment if it is changed.
You cannot. You never come. That is the illusion of life.
But I still come every time.
That I still come is not you. That's exactly what I'm trying to prove you. The one which says I still come is not Vasu.
That is acceptable.
And that doesn't come and go. And Vasu who comes and goes is not there. And he is believing that he is there.
So then today he must be searching for this address. He didn't search, he came directly.
That's what I'm trying to tell you. The one who is doing it, the moment he stepped out of the house, he is chained to this person who came here.
Okay.
See, you as a person continuously changing. That's all I'm trying to say. There are two parts in you, changing and unchanging. Okay? Changing part makes a comment about the chair. And the one who makes a comment about chair already has changed, last time to this time. How can you say that the chair is not changing?
Suppose the chair is able to talk. The chair may say it didn't change.
Even that also is... Because anything in... There's nothing in universe which is not changing.
The chair is also changing.
Chair is also changing. You are not able to notice it, but it's changing already.
No.
Because
the chair by itself...
But at the atomic level, it changes, it deteriorates, that is fine.
Some scratches are there, sir. Last time only I hit.
Color also changed.
Color also changed. Okay, I got a scolding from my wife. Why did you make a scratches also? See, any change is a change. Microscopic change also is change. So only what you are saying is your eyes are not able to recognize that I can recognize. But everything in the universe is continuously in change.
Right. So that's why I said it appears to be the same.
Yeah, but the one who is saying is not the same. That's what I'm trying to tell you.
There's no validity
for your statement. The last time one who saw...
It's a legal case.
So, here please understand, every minute you are born and died, every minute you are not there. Every time in thoughts come, you were born and die.
Last time I did a bottling, Mantala Nodadman in Kodrathirkan Bandit, sir.
Ah. Now you are living an illusion with the memory as a reference, that I am the same person. The memory itself is question mark, because memory itself cannot recognize anything of noun or verb. ಇದೇ ರೀ ಮಾಯೆ.
ಈಗ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಹೇಳಿಕೊಡುವುದು ಹೇಗೆ ಅಂತ ಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ವರ್ಬ್ ಎಲ್ಲ
ಸೇ ಮಾಯೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಹೇಳ್ತಿಲ್ಲ. ಮಾಯೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ವರ್ಬ್ ಅನ್ನ ನೌನ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ರಿ ನೀವು. ದಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ಬಿಗ್ಗೆಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಯೆ.
It is changing. It cannot capture.
It's converting video into still image. Okay, but you...
So, when I try to recollect the memory, I am actually putting so many imaginations and trying to verbalize it.
Let me ask you, do you take a breakfast every day? Huh? So, tell me what breakfast you took on 15th September.
The verb is not captured.
But you will remember vaguely that I ate breakfast. Then if you have a little bit of imagination, I will say Chitrana and all. But that Chitrana is not there in the memory. It is recreated now.
That's what.
Imagine, recreate
and verbalize it.
Whereas
it is only, it remained as a word.
See, memory cannot store the full high definition TV. You got it? If the memory cannot capture your high definition, all this thing. Only small fractions kept. Then when you are recollecting, you are actually adding color and glamour to that and recollecting.
So that's what I mean. The overall frame form is the same chair. Not the deal.
I am saying you don't have any. You yourself have changed.
Okay.
More than the chair.
When I recollect and say that it is the same chair, it is the overall framework of the chair.
So that's what I am trying to say. One who is recollecting itself is so drastically changed. His statements are not accepted in any court of law.
That point of view.
ನೀವೇ ಗುರುಜಿ ಅಂತಾನೆ ಅನ್ಕೋತೀನಿ. ನಾನು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಡಿಸ್ಪ್ಲೇ ಹಾಕ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೆ. ನಾನೆಂಬುದು ನಾನಲ್ಲ, ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಡಿಸ್ಪ್ಲೇ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆಯ್ತಾ. ಕಡೆಗೆ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ,
ಪರಿಚಯ ಹಿಡಿದು
ಮಾತಾಡ್ತೀನಲ್ಲ
ಗುರುಜಿ, ಹಾಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ಬೋದಲ್ಲ. ನೌನ್ ತಾನೆ, ನೌನ್ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಎಲ್ಲ,
ಏನು
ನೌನ್ ಮೆಮೊರಿ.
ಅದೇ ರೀ, ನೌನ್ ಈಸ್ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅಸ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಾಕ್ಷನ್.
ಅಲ್ಲ, ಪರ್ಸನ್ ನೇಮ್ ನೌನ್ ಅಲ್ವಾ.
Person is not there, no.
ನೀವು ಬೆಳಗ್ಗೆ ಎದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಕಿಶೋರ್ಗೆ ನೀವ್ ಯಾರೋ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ, ನಾನು ಯಾಕೆ ತೀವ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಡ್ಲಿ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳಿದ್ರೆ,
ಅರೆ ನೀವು
ಕೇಳೋರು ಯಾರು?
ಅಲ್ಲಪ್ಪ, ನೀವು ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಜ್ಞಾನ ಅಥವಾ ಅಧ್ಯಾತ್ಮ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು ತಿಳ್ಕೊಬೇಕು, ಅಥವಾ ವ್ಯವಹಾರ ತಿಳ್ಕೊ. ವ್ಯವಹಾರ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಬೇಕು ನಾನು ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಡ್ತೇನೆ. ಬೆಳಿಗ್ಗೆ ಎದ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೆ, ಸ್ಮೈಲ್ ಕೊಡಿ, ಕಿಶೋರ ಹೇಗಿದ್ದೀರಾ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ. ಏನ್ರಿ ಇಷ್ಟು ವರ್ಷ ಆದ್ರೆ ಇನ್ನು ಕಿಶೋರ ಇದ್ದಾಗಿದ್ರೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳಾಗಿ ಆಟಾಡ್ತೀರಾ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಖುಷಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ವ್ಯವಹಾರ ಜೀವನದ ಪಾಠ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ, ನಾನು ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇರೋದು ಸತ್ಯ. ಮಾಯೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಓಕೆ,
ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ಯಾಟರ್ನ್ ಯು ಸೆಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಅ ಫಿಬೊನಾಚಿ ಸೀರೀಸ್, ದಟ್ ಮೆಮರಿ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್. ಮೆಮರಿ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ
ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾಪ್ಚರ್. ಮೆಮರಿ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾಪ್ಚರ್ ಹೈ ಡೆಫಿನಿಷನ್. ಇಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾಪ್ಚರ್ ಲೋ ಡೆಫಿನಿಷನ್. And low definition capturing, it's a movie, in movie it keeps capturing a still image. And that you are recording in a very low bit pattern.
Compressed
pattern.
How can it capture anything still when everything is continuously changing?
You did it, no? Now you are changing, you remember something, no? Like that. That's why you don't, you can ask question, because I have already thought the question.
So there is nothing as good or bad memory. Like people generally...
We'll come to that. First of all, memory itself is converting a movie which is continuously changing into still images. In still images, it's continuing only capturing some little bit of data, and when you're recollecting, it'll adding color and masala and giving it back to you. Imagination.
So, is the memory real or unreal?
Real.
What I'm telling you, you please understand. memory is capturing moving events and taking one still shot and recording a part of that and keeping it memory. Okay, when you are recollecting it, you are actually seeing, you are making all the drama. Oh, this is real. This is my friend like this. Oh, like this. You are adding your masala and the imagination. The memory is only this much and it has captured only one moving data.
So I am born at so and so place. Is that real or
this is with respect to psychological
feelings
and everything. Memory is memory.
Functional.
Informational memory and psychological.
See, I learn how to drive, then
all those
how
things. See, what I'm trying to tell you is memory, I'm not saying denying the memory is useful for your day-to-day transaction. Memory has no validity as a reality.
It's partially real. You said it's capturing some moving events.
Completely distorted.
See, absolute reality, there's nothing here. It's only Parabrahma, Narayana is there. That's absolute reality. In your Maya, you are saying water. In my Maya, I am bringing is water.
Superficial.
You can have a superficial living, or you can have a real life with a superficial that transaction.
So should I use the memory or not?
So it is like this. What is this hair here? Any Devi?
Bottle.
Hello, what again, Deepa?
Water.
Okay. As per scientist, it is hydrogen and oxygen.
H2O.
H2O, hydrogen and oxygen. Okay, as per sage, Rishi or Dnani, there's Narayana. But both of them drink water in Maya. You should not confuse the Maya with the reality. Reality is your understanding, Dnana. So Maya is for practical purpose. Okay. So transaction purpose, it's not real. So suppose you are tomorrow your eyes have become X-ray vision, then you can't even see bottle here. So with your limitation, with the limited view, you are taking a limited sample, limited picture and limited memory. With that limited memory, we are making our life 100%. That is the problem. Okay, that limitation we are taking, making it as our 100%.
The person recalling is also limited.
Everything is limited. You are not in fraction of the reality. So, but that fraction of the reality, we think that is the reality and start living our life. That is the problem, not the transaction. Yaro what this over by dro. A lifelong golo. Somebody shouted at you one day. Whole of your life you cry.
No, what I'm asking is shouting is reality or that is also not real?
Now you're
remembering that shouting is not
real. You tell me.
That can also get created.
See, the person who shouted and person who listened, both have changed next day morning. Okay? Now you are remembering that shouted at me. That means you are going back 20 years and thinking that you are 20 years, which is false. So that person has already moved 20 years, changed. So both have changed. But for you, that change you are not recognizing. You are recognizing only the memory recording, which means you are hanging on to completely unreal picture. Okay? So all your memory is false from Adhyatma point of view. From your practical life, you can use the same memory.
Andre akshanakke adu satya aste.
Akshanal memory illa adu bere problem.
Adu present avaga akshanakke.
Okay, memory yakilla antu helthare akshanakke. Okay, so memory is not recorded when action is happening. Memory record happens only when, only after
action is done.
After action is done. ನೀವು ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ತಿರುವಾಗ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಡ್ಯುಯಾಲಿಟಿ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಮೆಮೊರಿ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ನೆಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್. ಇನ್ ಒನ್ನೆಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಮೆಮೊರಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಆಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಓವರ್, ದೆನ್ ಯು ಮೇಕ್ ಇನ್ ನೋಟ್. ಈಗ ಇದು ಮಾಡ್ತಿಲ್ಲ, ನೋಟ್ಬುಕ್ ಎಂಟ್ರಿ ಮಾಡ್ತಿಲ್ಲ, ಐ ಡಿಡ್ ಎ ವರ್ಕ್ ಅಂತ. ಸೊ ಮೆಮೊರಿ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ವೆನ್ ಆಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನಿಂಗ್. ಆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಗ್ತಿರೋ ಮೆಮೊರಿ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಮೆಮೊರಿ. ಆಯ್ತಾ? ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಲಿಸನ್ ಕೇರ್ಫುಲಿ, ಆರ್ ಯು ಅಬೌಟ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಮೈತ್ರಿ? ನಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನಿಂಗ್, ನೋಟ್ ಅಬೌಟ್. ಯು ಟು ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್, ದೆನ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ನೋಟ್. ಆಸ್ಕ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್.
ಹೌ ಇಸ್ ಮೆಮೊರಿ ನಾಟ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ವೆನ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಸಮ್ ಆಕ್ಷನ್?
ಸೀ, ದಿ ನೇಚರ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಗಿವ್ ಅಟೆನ್ಷನ್ ಟು ಓನ್ಲಿ ಒನ್. ಸೊ ಫಾರ್ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಗಿವ್ ಅಟೆನ್ಷನ್, ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟು ಶಿಫ್ಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಅಟೆನ್ಷನ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಟು ರೆಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್. ನೀವು ಪ್ರತಿ ಸಲ ಮೆಮೊರಿಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಬರ್ತೀರಾ, ಆದ್ರೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರೋ ಮೆಮೊರಿ ಇರಲ್ಲ, ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಫೋಕಸ್ ಆನ್ ಒನ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಅಟ್ ಎ ಟೈಮ್. No, listen carefully. The mind can pay attention to only one action at a time. It can't do two. It's not a... it can't
multitask.
So, I do something, the mind is there. Then for recording purpose, the doing has to be stopped and I have to go and record.
One faculty works at a time.
Huh?
Only one faculty works
at a time. One faculty works at a time. And recollection, I have to go there and then work. It happens so fast that it appears to be continuous.
It happens in fraction of seconds.
Okay, so if you are completely involved in some work, you will not record it.
But thinking will be there, no?
Thinking is another thing, no? Thinking is three aspects, past, future. Thinking is memory.
Thinking is past, where we'll be thinking what we've already done, we're extracting that information.
For that, the moment you do that, this will get disrupted. The work will get disrupted. Hmm. It will do access and then come back. I'm not saying not necessary, I'm saying how the mind works.
Okay.
The mind is working such that it can do only one act at a time. While working, it can't think. While thinking, it can't work.
Just like Triputi, one thought at a time.
One thought at a time, okay. So now I am doing, let's say for example, I am talking to you. Alright? Actually since 3 days I have fever. More than so, jara hai. But while I am conducting class, I never remember fever. Only after class is over, I'll go and sleep. The attention goes to the body. So the mind is focused on something, it'll be there. Okay. Otherwise, it'll go to memory, it'll go there and come back. So, writing into memory is like a log book. Once you complete the work, you do the writing. Not before that. That's what I'm trying to do. Access also is like that. Is this clear? Vasu? Vani? Memory is not recorded when action is happening. Memory records happen only action is done. Okay? Corollary of this. Doer is created after doing happens.
With reference to memory.
Huh?
With reference to memory.
That means memory is false. You have not done anything in your life.
That means doer is false. That means doer is false.
Huh?
That means doer is false.
Huh. So, doer is false, doing is
There is only doing
and no doer.
They are teaching this in the corporate world now. To CEO. They are stressed up so much about the targets.
You are the doer
and the
corporate. So, Artha, yeah. Have you understood or not?
How is memory? First
this memory principle they teach in corporate world very nice. Moving target. the same target is not there next day. So same chair is not there next day.
Everything is in a flux. So
artha ke ba maitri artha idu nimge yen artha aitu
adhe sir navu yena kelsa madbekadru 100% kelsa mugad mele
innu artha agila nimge. That is next step.
When this is understood, that becomes easy.
See, what do I teach you at the end of this Nirvana Shatakam? I'm not body, I'm not mind, there's no doer. This is exactly what it means actually. These are all illusions which are created by the mind. It's like optical illusion. Okay? When you are doing, okay, there should be doership. That means somebody who is doing. Right? I said no. So, are you a doer? Can you make a cup of coffee? Can you make a cup of coffee? No. Can you write a software? Yes or no? See, please understand this clearly, okay? Just by this understanding, you get liberated. Just by this understanding. Nothing more. సో మమత అక్కడ లేదో అవకాశం చూడు. సో షీల్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ నో కమ్ అంటే సంబడి అండర్స్టూడ్ ఓకే. సే వెన్ ఎనీ యాక్షన్ ఇస్ హ్యాపనింగ్ ఓకే ఆల్ ది ఫ్రమ్ నారాయణ సాక్షి జీవ ఎవ్రీబడి వర్క్స్ సో దట్ ఎవ్రీబడి ఈస్ పార్టిసిపేటింగ్ బికాస్ దర్ ఇస్ నో డ్యుయాలిటీ ఎట్ ఆల్ ఓకే. The totality is working. So, she says she can write a software. For writing a software, she should have learned software. That means her teacher should have taught software. Her teacher should learn software because somebody designed software. Somebody designed big software because somebody computers were designed. Computer designed because electronics was discovered. Like that, a millions and millions of chain of action has happened before you can write a piece of code. Understand? Any action involves millions of actions, billions of actions.
The whole world.
The whole universe. ನೀವು ಒಂದೇ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾದ್ರು ಎಂಟೈರ್ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸ್ ಅಷ್ಟು ಪಾರ್ಟಿಸಿಪೇಟ್. ನೋ 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 ದಿ ಎಂಟೈರ್ ಸಿ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಇಫ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಸ್ಪೀಕ್ ನೌ ಐ ಶುಡ್ ಸಿಟ್ ಆನ್ ಚೇರ್. ಚೇರ್ ಶುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಬಿನ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟೆಡ್. ಚೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ದೆನ್ ಅರ್ತ್ ಇಸ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ದರ್ ದಿ ಫ್ಲಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದರ್ ದ ಫ್ಲಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದರ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಎನಿ ಸಿಂಗಲ್ ಆಕ್ಷನ್ ಕೆನಾಟ್ exist in isolation, right? And if you trace every single action depends on all other actions, every single thing depends on all other actions. That means every single thing depends on the totality. The totality is called God.
So in other ways, my contribution is 0.001%.
No, why is
one of the one part in the universe?
The part I'm telling you, my is not there, that's another part.
Then we come to individuality.
Individuality is next. So when you say I write software, can you write software without learning software? So that means I write software conditioned to this person teaching. The condition to this person software is to be created. So you say I write software, then you have 1 billion conditions you have to put. Then do you write software?
No.
It's a part of the working of the totality. And that totality is called God, Brahman. So, Brahman alone as I am, which is means Shakti, works through all the bodies. There is no individual worker. Are you getting what I am saying? ನಿಮ್ಮ ಇಡೀ ಜೀವನದಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಕಪ್ ಕಾಫಿ ಮಾಡಿಲ್ಲ ನೀವು. ರೈಟ್? ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೆಂಟ್ ಬೈ ನಾಹಂ ಕರ್ತ ಹರಿದೇವ ಕರ್ತ. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಗಾಡ್ ಅಲೋ, ಗಾಡ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಟೋಟಾಲಿಟಿ, ಈಸ್ ಅಲೋನ್ ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್. ಓಕೆ, ದೆನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಆಮ್ ಐ ವಿತ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ದಟ್ ಟೋಟಾಲಿಟಿ? ನಾನೇನು, ಯಾರು? ಓಕೆ, ವೇವ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಓಷನ್. ಈಸ್ ವೇವ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಓಷನ್?
ocean only. Wave part of ocean, it is ocean only.
Then I am a part of that. See, if you have to say I am a part, then you have to say how to cut the part, where the part starts or not. Right? You should know which part, which where the part starts. So are you saying I am the part or I am the totality? Okay. Henry? So you understand the part and totality difference goes that? Huh? So what is the totality? Everything put together. So now let me ask you, what is your relationship to the totality? Totality is Bhagavanta, Shakti, I am, Chidabhasa, which is running the whole universe, Bhagavanta, Ishwara. Ishwara is all the things that you can do. You can do Ishwara with Ishwara. Usha? Totality.
Totality.
Usha, tell me. ಅವ್ರು ಧೈರ್ಯವಾಗಿ ಹೇಳಿ, ನಾನು ಈಶ್ವರ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ, ನಾನು ಮತ್ತೆ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಮುಗ್ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬಿಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಧೈರ್ಯ ಬರಲ್ಲ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಈಶ್ವರ ಬಂದು ಕೈ ಕೊಟ್ಬಿಟ್ರೆ, ಇಲ್ಲ ಅದು ಈಶ್ವರ ಬೈ ಕೊಟ್ರೆ ಇವ್ರಿಗೆ ಅತ್ತ ಹೆದರಿಕೆ. ಸೊ ಹೇಳ್ರಿ ಉಷಾ, ಈಶ್ವರನಿಗೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಸಂಬಂಧ ಏನು? ಇಷ್ಟೆಲ್ಲ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಅನುಭವ ಬಂದಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಹೋಗ್ಲಿ, ನಾನು ಹೇಳ್ತೇನೆ. ಎ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಹೇಳ್ತೇನೆ. ಈಶ್ವರ ನಾನು ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ. ನಂಬರ್ ಎ, ಓಕೆ, ನಾನು ಈಶ್ವರ ಒಂದು ಭಾಗ. ಬಿ, ನಾನೇ ಈಶ್ವರ. ಸಿ, ಎ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಯಾವ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ನಿಮ್ದು? ಸಿ, we can never separate individual from the totality. Never separate. Okay?
Sambandhana barode separateness idre ade illade
ha namage now separation is only mental concept. You can never separate individual from the totality. That's why you are Ishwara. Okay, so let us do an example, one test. Raise your right finger. Ha, okay. So, right. Now, move your finger. Okay. Now show me with your left hand, where is the finger, from which point is the finger? Sure. Is this finger?
From this point to somewhere.
No, show me. Tell me, which point is finger?
Full of it. Till this joint.
ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಫಿಂಗರ್ ದೆನ್ ಬ್ಲಡ್ ಫ್ಲೋ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ದರ್, ದಿ ಫಿಂಗರ್ ಕ್ಯಾನಾಟ್ ಮೂವ್. ಓಕೆ, ದ ಬ್ರೈನ್ ಸಿಗ್ನಲ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಡಸನ್ ಕಮ್, ಫಿಂಗರ್ ಕ್ಯಾನಾಟ್ ಮೂವ್. ಸೊ ಈಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಫಿಂಗರ್, ದ ಫಿಂಗರ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ಬ್ರೈನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಫಿಂಗರ್. ದ ಬ್ರೈನ್ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಇಫ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಏರ್, ಸೊ ಫಿಂಗರ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಇನ್ ದ ಏರ್. ಸೊ ಏರ್ ಕೆನಾಟ್, ದ ಫಿಂಗರ್ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಇಫ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಸನ್, ಫಿಂಗರ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಇನ್ ದ ಸನ್. Sun cannot be there if the total universe is not there. Then where is the finger? This is the mind trick. Trick mind cuts the whole entire thing into piece and says, this is me. When you will become Ishwara, you are never suffering from Ishwara. Ishwara, other than Ishwara, nobody is there. I want to become like Ishwara. I want to work with Paramahansa. So... have you understood? The separation from the totality is only in the mental concept. Okay? It is not there. The finger is there in the galaxy also. The entire universe is operating. Only universe is operating, you are not operating. Artha idrappa? ವೆಂಕಟ್, ಎನಿ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್? ಫಿಂಗರ್ ಎಲ್ಲಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತಾ? ಎಲ್ಲಿದೆ? ಅವ್ರ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಹೋಗಿ, ಫಿಂಗರ್ ಡಸೆಂಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು.
ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಡುವರ್ಶಿಪ್, ಯು ನೋ, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್. ನೋ, ದಟ್ doer, the doership comes after. It's all action.
அது இன்னும் கேட்க இன்னும் முடியல, இது கதை ஃபிங்கர் கதை. தி என்டையர் டு மூவ் திஸ் ஃபிங்கர் தி என்டையர் யூனிவர்ஸ் ஹஸ் டு ஆப்ரேட். ஓகே, தட் மீன்ஸ் காட் இஸ் மூவிங் வித் ஃபிங்கர். தட்ஸ் வை அர்ஜுனா கிருஷ்ணா செட் டு அர்ஜுனா, நிமித்த மாத்திரம் பவ சவ்ய
சாச்சின்.
அர்ஜுனா கிருஷ்ணா டோல்ட் அர்ஜுனா, யூ ஆர் ஜஸ்ட் அ இன்ஸ்ட்ருமெண்ட். ஓகே, you think you are doing something, no, you are just a instrument, that's all. So you are an instrument when you say you, body and mind. But if you say total, you are Ishwara. If you don't cut yourself, you are Ishwara. These boundaries are mental concepts. Ale naan samudrakin separate na helidre adu meaning yedke. ಅಲೆ ಸಮುದ್ರವೇ ಮತ್ತದಾ ಎಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ದಿ ಎಂಟೈರ್ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಪರೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಆಸ್ ಒನ್ ಹೋಲ್. ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಅವರ್ ಮೈಂಡ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಕಟಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ ಪೀಸಸ್ 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 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ ಮೆಮರಿ. ಮೆಮರಿ ಇಸ್ ಫಾಲ್ಸ್. ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ನೆವರ್ ಡನ್ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮೆಮರಿ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡ್ಸ್. ಐ ಹೋಪ್ ಯು ಡಿಡ್ ದಿಸ್.
Left eye specialist, right eye specialist.
Artha endra pa? Ha? Evan shu, inga thada? Doubt kiya? Ni yaro?
Totally
na. So, enti, this is like a complete totality working through all of us. That total is called Ishwara. That is I am.
But Guruji, the wave is the ocean. But the problem is the wave feels it's a wave and not the ocean.
That's because of wrong understanding. Understanding will have to be corrected. Wave, I mean, you can prove the wave that you take out, they will see the wave, ocean and other can show. You just only understand. Education has to be done.
But even after there's no, like, you don't feel it.
Okay, so lift your left finger. Now, without sending any signal from the brain, left finger.
I'm not sending it. I'm not sending any
signal. Oh, there's no blood flow into that.
No, I am not doing, there is.
There is. So, without sun, that blood flow can happen?
No.
So just understand it. What else you want? Without understand, other than understanding, what else is required? You want to see some sunlight ray coming to you? That all can happen in movies. Actually, in fact, problem for most of you people is not in spirituality. You have seen too many movies and you are thinking something. Enlightenment means something else.
Aura.
Aura has to come. Only two people qualify here. Vani with her aura on the head and this person Vara in the beard. Okay, I'll go. Here are two people are there.
Hair color
is for the other
one.
So, is this clear? There is no doer in the universe. Not a single person is a doer.
There is no doer, there is no impression. There is no doer, there is no impression.
No, impression is there, false.
when doer exists, impression exists.
No, doer is not there, but false impression is there, that will prepare. False impression that I am the doer is there.
Okay, let's see the illusion. No, okay. When the doer exists, then the impression exists. So, when doership doesn't exist, the memory doesn't
exist. No, what I'm saying is a situation, a practical situation. When doership is there, recorded in the memory as false, which is falsely recorded.
Okay.
Which is false.
Okay.
It doesn't exist, it's a different matter. If you understand really, there's no doership. There's no record in memory.
Okay.
But record is happening because there's a false understanding.
Even if you are not a doer, say, you don't own the fruits of the action, the impression continues. The impression continues. And you use the impression for future work, whatever.
Right.
But the impression, you can't say it's false.
No. See, this is here again, you have to understand from the top absolute reality and relative reality.
That is understood. This is understood. From that point of view, this is clear.
Right? So this, all this means still your life will continue as it is.
Okay.
Right? Tomorrow you will go, you will not become like a Ghazni or somebody.
No,
no memory. Only thing is your false suffering. Suffering also is false. False suffering, right? So false suffering, oh, this person shouted at me, this person is my friend, this person is my enemy, all those suffering will go.
That's why the identification keeps.
Huh.
So that you will be relieved from it.
Right. And as this gradually sinks in, your next life also will stop. Because next life is coming because of memory, false memory. Okay?
Right understanding.
Right understanding. Are we clear? So, is this clear finger? So, next time when anybody says, I am the doer, what you have to show?
Finger.
You are the doer. Actually, no. This actually is.
ರಾಬರ್ಟ್ ಆಡಮ್ಸ್ ಅವರಲ್ಲಿ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು ಲೈಕ್ ವೆನ್ ನೀವು ಹೌ ಟು ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಅನ್ನೋವಾಗ ಐ ಸಾ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳೋ ಬದಲು ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೀನ್ ಯು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ವೇ ಸಾಧನೆ ಅಂತ
ಕಾಫಿ ಇಸ್ ಡನ್ ಫುಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಕುಕ್
ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಆ ತರ ಹೇಳೋ ಬದಲು ಈ ತರ
ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಸೊ ನಾವು Yeah, if universe is doing, why I am there? Right? So, will it, our motivation will go down? Will my motivation will go down?
Yeah.
You still an instrument.
No. See, the action happens because of universe. The doer is not there, but doing is there. The doing happens through you. Without you, that action cannot happen. But because of you, the action is not happening. So you have to understand the condition very clearly. Right now.
Action is happening through me, but not through me.
Action is happening through you, but not because of you. Without you, action does not happen, that specific action. You are necessary. Heart akuntu lekka killa
alle pakkadan satya patara thodidittu action happen
endre action cannot happen without you. But action is not because of you.
A person is murdering somebody. So what is the implication there?
So what? Murdering. What is the implication?
He is not murdering.
Yeah. So what? Is there any problem? How are you doing? See,
you can't be connected.
You can be connected. Why? It can be connected. So, see,
it has happened.
See, please understand.
The conviction is also
see, please understand. This doesn't alter your day-to-day life. Transaction, don't confuse it. Okay? Give me that water. So, this is water according H2O according to scientist. Right? This is Narayana according to Ednani. But both of them
both have to
drink water. So, practical life, when you are in dream, the situation doesn't change with respect to dream. But understanding of that dream changes.
I thought the dream was real, now I know.
Suffering
dream.
Component is gone.
Suffering component is gone. But that's it.
But vyavaharika satya,
vyavaharika dali, you understand, this is, the limitation is this. This is like a movie. You'll still continue to do what you are doing. But now you do it better because now you are not an individual. The whole universe is working through you. The power of God is in you. Understand? You're not an individual. So now your actions, instead of selfish actions, they become divine actions. That's called Naishkarmya. What?
He said we should go to Iceland, divine action.
So actions will become, now you gradually as you start understanding, the God is operating through me, the infinite power is operating through me, your actions will not become selfish, it becomes purified actions, divine actions, Naishkarmya. It doesn't mean that, oh no, no, motivation will go. Motivation earlier was there, selfish action, survival. Now you understand, oh divine, it's a whole universe acting to me, through me. It's a divine action. ಅರ್ಥಾಯ್ತಾ? ನೀವು ಎಷ್ಟೇ ವರ್ಷ ಸಾಧನೆ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು, ತಪಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು, ಈ ಜ್ಞಾನ ಬರೋಲ್ಲ ನಿಮಗೆ. ಈ ಕ್ಲಾಸಿಗೆ ಬರಬೇಕು, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗೋದು. ದಿಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ ಪ್ಯೂರ್ ಜ್ಞಾನ. ಓನ್ಲಿ ಪ್ಯೂರ್ ಜ್ಞಾನ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಗಿವ್ ಯು ದಿಸ್ ಥಿಂಗ್. ನಾಟ್ ಬೈ ಮೆಡಿಟೇಷನ್, ನಾಟ್ ಬೈ ಜಪ, ನಾಟ್ ಬೈ ತಪ. ಈವನ್ ಭಗವಾನ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಫ್ರಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಕಾಂಟ್ ಗೆಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಜ್ಞಾನ. ಓಕೆ, ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟು ಕಮ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಶುದ್ಧ ಜ್ಞಾನ. ಪ್ಯೂರ್ ನಾಲೆಜ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ, ವಿಸ್ಡಮ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟು ಕಮ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಸಮ್ ಮ್ಯಾಜಿಕ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಕ್ಲಾರಿಟಿ, ಅಜ್ಞಾನ. ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮಚ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ನೌ ಎವ್ರಿಬಡಿ? ಸೊ ವೈ ಮೆಮರಿ ಇಸ್ ಫಾಲ್ಸ್, ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್? ಓಕೆ, ನೌ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್. ಆರ್ ಯು ಸೀಯಿಂಗ್ ಮೀ? ಎಸ್ ಸರ್. ಸೊ ಮೈತ್ರಿ, ಆರ್ ಯು ಸೀಯಿಂಗ್ ಮೀ? ಎಸ್. ಸೊ ಮೈತ್ರಿ ಈಸ್ ಸೀಯಿಂಗ್ ಗುರುಜಿ. ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್? ಸೊ ದರ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಟೂ, ಮೈತ್ರಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಗುರುಜಿ. ದಟ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಯು ಅಗ್ರಿ? ಇಟ್ಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ದಟ್ ಗುರುಜಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮೈತ್ರಿ ಆರ್ ಜಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಒನ್. ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ನೋಟ್? ಎಲ್ಲ ಒಪ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ದ್ವೈತ ಬಂದ್ಬಿಡ್ತು, ಡ್ಯಾಲಿಟಿ ಬಂದ್ಬಿಡ್ತು. ಮೈತ್ರಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಗುರುಜಿ, ಹೌದಾ? ಮೈತ್ರಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಗುರುಜಿ ಆರ್ ಸಪ್ರೇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ದ ಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಮೈಂಡ್. ಹೇಗೇಳಿ, ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತಾ? ಸೊ ಮೈತ್ರಿ ಈಸ್ ಸೀಯಿಂಗ್ ಗುರುಜಿ. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಸೀಯಿಂಗ್. ಮೈತ್ರಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಗುರುಜಿ ಡಿಸಪಿಯರ್, ಸೀಯಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನಿಂಗ್. ಇನ್ ಸೀಯಿಂಗ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಡ್ಯುಯಾಲಿಟಿ. ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಸೀಯರ್ ಬಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಸೀಯಿಂಗ್. ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಸೀ ಬಟ್ ಸೀಯಿಂಗ್. ಇಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ನೋ ಸೀಯಿಂಗ್, ದರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಮೈತ್ರಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದನ್ ಗುರುಜಿ, ದೋ ಸಪರೇಟ್. If the seeing is happening, Maitri and Guruji are not separate because seeing is connecting them. Atatya? Yes or no? So where is the duality?
Only the process is there.
The process is there. Okay? So the process we are, process is actually again a verb. That we are confusing it a noun and making bring duality. Atatya? Yes or no? There is no Maitri seeing Prabhu. The seeing, does it end there? The seeing, who is seeing? Yaar nodta idare?
You, Sakshi.
Sakshi is seeing. Seeing is knowing by Sakshi. Sakshi is nothing but knowing. Seeing is knowing. Okay? The moment knowing is, there is no seeing. Because this can be only one. We cannot, the moment knowing is, there is no seeing. Only knowing is there. There is no Maitri in Prabhu because seeing is connecting them. Seeing is not there, knowing is there. Because knowing is there, no Maitri, no Prabhu, no seeing. Only knowing is there.
One at a time.
No, not yes. Because one at a time.
Action no. Over. After that.
If there's nowhere, there's no seeing possible.
Yeah.
So seeing is nothing but knowing. Seeing is nothing but knowing. It's not mind shifting.
Yeah.
So knowing is happening to whom? Narayana. Who doesn't know anything? There is no knowing also. That's why it's a dream. So I'll tell, give you an example of Gayatri, my favorite example. Gayatri goes to Iceland. And she goes, she wants to eat ice cream. She goes and asks an ice cream. I want ice cream. Iceland says, no, we don't sell ice cream. Everywhere Iceland only. Take ice cream. Okay. Right? So ice cream. So anywhere you pick is ice cream only. So Gayatri eats ice cream. The island girl. Her name is Cinderella. Cinderella eats ice cream. So what has happened to the guy who is sleeping on the bed? Nothing is happening. She doesn't even know that Cinderella has gone to Iceland.
So there is no knowing also.
There is no knowing also. It's a dream. That dream is called Maya.
No, I'm sleeping in the bed. I have changed the body. I'm going into some other dream body. Mm. And there I know that something is happening.
So, the dream body, let's say you become a dream boy and you got a scholarship in IIT and you go to examination and you fail in the examination and you start crying. What has happened to you?
To me, nothing has happened.
Same thing is true, Panna. Do you know that that boy has failed in the examination?
Yeah, I know.
Who knows? Not dream boy. You, one who is sleeping.
The dream guy doesn't know.
Dream guy doesn't know you, but do you know the dream guy?
Yeah.
Then you would wake up, no? Why you sent him to examination hall? You don't know the dream guy. Dream guy doesn't know you. The dream guy got failed in the examination. He started crying and he woke up. Now, that's happening here. Seeing, duality is not there. Maitreya is seeing Prabhu is a duality. But that's called Maitreya is a subject and I am the object. Subject is changing is one matter. Object is changing another matter. Only seeing is connecting. Seeing is not there, it's knowing, which is Sakshi. Knowing is not coming from Paramatma who doesn't know. Goes to know. So this is exactly dream like situation. That's why it's called Maya.
Again.
Then what is happening actually? What is happening at?
What is happening? I'm explaining to you now. What else you're asking
nothing.
Me?
Finally, you're saying this is happening. After some time, you'll say this is not happening.
I started with Ajatiwada.
Yeah. Only confusion is happening.
I started.
I see. I know.
So, Narayana, nothing is happening. He doesn't know anything anta bandaga. So, even in dream. So witness is witnessing everything. Witness becomes the knower, but when witness is taken as Narayana, doesn't know. Atar.
Witness is not knowing. Actually,
witness is witnessing.
See, but witness is knowing. And the dream character. So dream Gayatri, Iceland Gayatri. Okay, I am Gayatri. In theirpon, they are maja martera. Gayatri is martera, Papa. ಇದೇ ಆಗ್ತಾರ ನಾರಾಯಣ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕನಸು ಬಿದ್ದು ಆ ಕನಸ ನಾರ ಮಜಾ ಮಾಡ್ತದೆ ನಾರಾಯಣ ಮಾಡುದು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ತಿರುಗಾಡ್ತದೆ ಅದು ಏನಾಗ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಅಬ್ಸಲ್ಯೂಟ್ ರಿಯಾಲಿಟಿ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ವ್ಯೂ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಅಬ್ಸಲ್ಯೂಟ್ ರಿಯಾಲಿಟಿ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ವ್ಯೂ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಕಮ್ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಮಾಯಾ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಹೌ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಅಪಿಯರ್ಸ್ ಟು ಯು ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ರಮಣ ಮಹರ್ಷಿ ಸೇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟೆಡ್ ಅಜಾತಿವಾದ
ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಫಾಲ್ಸ್ ದ ಟೋಟಾಲಿಟಿ ಇಸ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಯು
ನೋ ನೋ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಸೇಯಿಂಗ್ ದ ಟೋಟಾಲಿಟಿ ಇಸ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಯು ವೆನ್ ಯು ಆರ್ going from one level from here above. You go one more level, nothing is happening. This is second floor. If you go last floor, nothing is happening.
Viewpoints, different viewpoints.
Right?
All the levels you talk about are different viewpoints only.
Yeah, final level is not a viewpoint because there's no view. So, right? That's why the seer and seen are not there. Only
seeing.
Seeing is not there. Knowing. Seeing is not there. Knowing. Knowing is not there, which is being. Being is not there, Parabrahma. This is how life is. This is exactly what Ramana says, nobody is there. Ajativada.
Being is not there.
Being has come from Parabrahma. Being, if you go to deep sleep, being is disappeared.
Being is I am.
I am. In deep sleep, where is I am? It has gone to Parabrahma. In Parabrahma part, nothing has happened. All your dream girls, Miss Jagrati, Miss Swapna, Miss Sushil, they keep on dancing, but nobody is there. Have you understood? This is called waking up from Maya.
ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಗಣೇಶೋತ್ಸವ
ಮಾಡೋದು ವಿಸರ್ಜನೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಮಾಡೋದಲ್ವಾ ಐದು ದಿವಸ ಇಟ್ಟು ಹತ್ತು ದಿವಸ ಇಟ್ಟು ವಿಸರ್ಜನೆ ಮಾಡಿ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಅಪ್ಲೈಸ್ ಟು ಸೀಯಿಂಗ್ ಥಿಂಕಿಂಗ್ ಈಟಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಲೀಪಿಂಗ್ ಎನಿ ಆಕ್ಷನ್
Being
also is appearing and disappearing. Being also not there.
So the last layer, knowing and being, can you explain again?
No, being means I am. When I say knowing, I am is knowing. I am the guy who knows.
Being okay. Is also I am.
Being is knowing is being.
So those two layers are kind of merged, knowing being.
Knowing and being. Knowing slash being. Knowing and slash knowing and being are same.
Same. Then Parabrahma.
Yeah. Okay. Again, class begin.
We just neethi also.
Iti is not there. Iti is only for kids. Iti ghe kodti
nindiga. Iti and that. Sarvam kamidam
brahma. Adhe barthena pa. Ega barthena next. Second folio barthena. ಈಗ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟಾಪ್ ಫ್ಲೋರ್ ನೋಡೋಣ ಆಮೇಲೆ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಫ್ಲೋರ್ ನೋಡೋಣ ಅದು ಹೇಳಿ ಆಯ್ತು ನಮಗೆ ಓಕೆ ಇಷ್ಟಾಯ್ತು ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಎಲ್ರಿಗೂ ಎನಿ ಡೌಟ್ಸ್ ಸರ್ ಎಂಡ್ ದಿ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಟುಡೇ
ಫಾರ್ ಟುಡೇ
ಓಕೆ ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮಚ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ನೌ ಸೊ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಇನ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಟೋಟಾಲಿಟಿ then you are not working, God is working for you, free of cost. After working also you say, I am working, still you are not working, but you are only taking karma, a load of karma.
Yoga karma shikaushalam is...
Yeah. Clear? So next step. So then we'll come to sentence Tattvamasi. You are that. You means individual consciousness, what you call as yourself as you. Right? Tat means you, which includes body consciousness, mind consciousness, whatever consciousness. Tat means Ishvara, which is the universal consciousness, all the entire world and everything. So what is the common between these two? Consciousness is common. So Saha means Shivoham means Saha, Parabrahma, which is I principle, which is pure consciousness. Aham is individual consciousness. So everything is consciousness is the meaning of this. Ishvara and you are one means you are also consciousness, Ishvara is also consciousness. Parabrahma is a consciousness. So you have to go back to consciousness. In consciousness what is there? Are you clear? Now step one, soham step one. The I principle, absolute non-dual. Now stand in the consciousness I am, Saguna Brahma. Okay, this is actually called Sahaja Samadhi. Sahaja Samadhi meditation, everybody knows? Everybody knows? Anybody has a doubt? Clear? Not, don't know or don't know?
No.
Huh?
I don't.
Chidabhasa.
Based on the class today, Sahaja Samadhi is just action. They're aware of the action. That's it.
No. Sahaja Samadhi is Chidabhasa Dhyana.
From a Sahaja Samadhi, sorry. Sahaja Samadhi is Sahaja Sthiti also.
Sahaja Samadhi will become Sahaja Sthiti.
Sahaja Sthiti is if you are in the domain of
action.
Action. The action, you, for example, all actions, you don't have a devotion in it. With your eyes open, you don't have a devotion. You don't, that means, you know, it's not that, you know, you close your eye or you open your eye, nothing like that. So all the actions are there, but you are aware of the action. That's it. Nothing more, nothing less.
No, that's action wise, right? So this is meditation wise. Sahaja Samadhi meditation, okay. Sahaja Samadhi meditation, Chidabhasa Dhyana here, Buddha,
Elrigo?
Yeah. Elrigo, Agidia, Elrigota, Elrigo? Chidabhasa Bagi Kedira? The reflected consciousness. Or the heart center. Okay? So you have to take the mind to the heart center. Merge the mind with the Chidabhasa. So I will guide you.
No, the reverse of that is Sakshi Bhava and Brahma Bhava. That's correct.
Huh?
Going back, reversal. Sakshi Bhava.
No, this is first step. There are three steps. This step is.
No, not I'm telling about this. Now, whatever that you have learned, the reverse of that is going back to that Sakshi Bhava and from there to Brahma Bhava.
Not reverse. This dhyana has three steps. One is Sahaja Samadhi.
Yeah.
The Sahaja Samadhi goes into Sakshi and Brahma.
Brahma, correct.
Yeah. It's all one step.
Yeah. No, same thing that.
Yeah.
This known as Sakshi Bhava first and Brahma Bhava.
Yeah. Okay. Close your eyes. The infinite universe, consisting of stars, planets and galaxies, is beginningless, endless. Ananta Vishwa, Surya Chandra Nakshatra iru Ananta Vishwa, Adi illa, Ante illa. Ee Ananta Vishwa dolage dodda dodda graha nakshatra chandra surya chandra idare. Adare The space is much bigger than all these astronomical bodies. The astronomical bodies are nothing but dust particles in this universe. This ananta akasha namma manasinalli ide. The infinite space is in our mind. Bhutakasha is in chidakasha. The mental space. The mental space is called Chitta Akasha. The physical space is called Bhuta Akasha. Visualize a small heart cavity in your heart and take your mental space, attention to that cavity. This is the place called Chidabhasa or space of consciousness. There is space outside, there is space inside the body. Just become aware of the space inside the body from head to toe. Talinda padvarge avakashat pade gamanasi. In the space, there is a feeling of I am, which is Chidabhasa.